average gal is going to get about that much. Maybe this, if they're a pro.
I'm Dr. Rena Malik, board-certified urologist, and I'm here to tell you that the average vaginal depth is about 3.8 inches. And when aroused, that depth can increase up to twofold, anywhere from 4 to 8 inches. The average penile length is about 5.3 inches. So if your average and your partner's average, don't worry, you're going to have great sex.